Please rise for a moment of silence to be followed by the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, BHS. I'm Emily.
And I'm Addie.
And welcome to Bash TV.
Today is Monday, October 3rd, making today the official 18th day of school and day 2 of the cycle.
Student Council will be selling Pink Out shirts for our Pink Out game on Friday, October 21st. Shirts are $12. See any Student Council member or stop in the guidance office to order. All orders and money are due to Mrs. Curry by October 11th.
This Friday will be our homecoming football game. Wear your blue and white to school and to the game. The homecoming court will be announced at halftime.
Seniors. On Monday, October 10th, the class of 2023 will meet at 7 a.m. at John Ordered Track. Their new tradition, Senior Sunrise.
That's it for Main Desk. Now let's send it over to Sports Now with Sean.
Today we have a special guest on sports, Head Coach Warner, the undefeated Lady Dogs volleyball team. Welcome to Bash TV, Coach Warner. Super glad you could join us.
Thanks for having me, Sean.
So to start off, obviously, it's been a very eventful season with two key wins against undefeated Del Valle and undefeated Holy Redeemer. What would you say have been the keys to success in those two wins as well as the overall success of the season?
Those two teams are intense, and those games were extremely intense. So the biggest part for us was staying composed. We knew that it was going to be a battle, especially with Delaware Valley. And then with Holy Redeemer, it was a matter of kind of fighting through physical exhaustion.
Yeah, definitely. So obviously you have four seniors, Camille Pintrich, CeCe Eisenberg, Morgan Evelyn, Sarah Stever, who have been absolutely tearing it up this season. Well, how would you say they've progressed throughout their careers as well as just progression throughout this season?
It's been incredible to watch them grow. So when they came in as freshmen, they were already really physically, athletically talented. But we just had to hone in on some footwork and timing, some skills. And then each year we've just progressed with that. And so instead of resting on their laurels and kind of being content with where they are, they're so dedicated that they keep reinventing themselves each year.
Awesome. So what would you say for this season are some strengths your team has as well as the aspect that you've been working on with the team to get better at?
We're really strong from top to bottom. So we have this great, incredible group of seniors, but all of our girls are fighting for spots and they're competing in our gym. So that competition really allows us to play our tougher opponents at a higher level. And so moving forward, it's just a matter of kind of staying disciplined on defense.
All right. What would you say your expectations are for the rest of the season as well as your end goal for the season as you enter the back half of your schedule?
I think the girls are really looking forward to the end of the season, going into hopefully a long stretch in playoffs. We've been stopped the first round of states the last 2 years. So if we can get past that first round, honestly, we have the ability to win it all.
Yes, I definitely think so, too. That's it for our interview, Coach Warner. We're so glad you could come. Congratulations on your spectacular season this far, and good luck to you the rest of the way.
Thanks,
I'd like to remind everyone to come out tonight against Lake Lehman. It is a home game in the varsity gym. JV begins at 4:30, and varsity is around 5:30. Everybody should come out and support our Lady Dogs on the road to an undefeated season. Now let's send it over to FYI with Percy.
Explore what's happening around school. I'm Percy. Interested in joining FBLA? Please see Miss Rolls in room 37 or Miss Hauer in room 36 for more information and sign-up details. Registered members must have $12 dues paid by Friday, October 7th. Bucknell University will be hosting a college fair on Monday, October 10th from 6:30 to 8 p.m. at Girard Fieldhouse. Over 60 colleges will be represented. College-bound students and their families are encouraged to attend. Seniors, the Krispy Kreme fundraiser has started. If you did not receive a fundraiser form, please stop by room 49 to pick one up. Juniors, if you should have received a fundraiser form for our fall clothing fundraiser in homeroom. If you did not receive a form, you can stop by Mr. Thatcher in room 5 or Ms. Whitner in room 34. check your email for the details. Orders are due on October 7th. There is a new STEM program at the Teen Center. Teen Center is excited to offer this program to any teens in grade 7 through 12. The class will be held Tuesdays from 6 to 7 p.m. and will offer fun and exciting science, technology, engineering, and math activities. In the first class, students will learn how to dissect a crime scene. The STEM classes will be taught by Berwick graduate Ashley Woljahuskley. Questions, please email Daniel Pearson, Teen Center Program Coordinator. Well, that's it for FOI. Let's send it over to Sean with sports.
Thanks, Percy. I'm Sean. Now let's take a look at tonight's sporting events. JV football is home with Wyoming Valley West at 4:15 p.m. Boys varsity soccer is away with Hanover at 4:15 p.m. with a dismissal time of 2 p.m. Girls varsity soccer is away with Wyoming Valley West at 6:30 p.m. Junior high soccer is home with Dallas at 4 p.m. Varsity volleyball is home with Lake Lehman at 4:30 p.m. Happy birthday today to Madeline Brown, Robert Bungie, and Rachel Whitenight. Have a great day, BHS.